New 2021 Nissan GT-R Nismo specs, price. Nissan put out the latest update for the sport class car, GT-R Nismo 2021. The famous two-door car can now be booked in Australia. But with the frills of upgrades here and there makes the official from Godzilla, the nickname of this car, the hire. Previous to the version of Nissan R Nismo 2017 in Australia was pegged with price AUD 299,000. For version 2020 it has increased by 26% over the previous version. Nissan GT-R Nismo 2021 carries the price tag of AUD 378,000. The price increase is so big, certainly, it should be that the monster is not playful. New 2021 Nissan GT-R Nismo specs, price. Then, is the height of the price increase in line with the change in performance? Muscle problem under the hood. Nissan GT-R Nismo 2021 still carries the same engine as its predecessor. The engine is using VR38DETT, but the setting is the same as the Nissan GT-R GT3 LHO racing car. 2021 Nissan GT-R Nismo engine. With a V6 configuration handcrafted engine, 3,800 cubic centimeters cylinder has a twin turbocharged equal to the GT-R GT3. In addition to the pin turbochargers are slightly different from the GT-R GT3 where it has a slightly different shape with fewer turbine blades. As a result, this car has powered up to 591 horsepower in the 6,800 RPM round. Not only the engine, but Nissan GT-R Nismo 2020 also comes with software updates on its 6-speed dual-clutch transmission. It presents a more ceramic shift control balanced with improvements to the R9 mode. There is also a reduction in the weight done in various places. Among others with the addition of the use of carbon fiber base in making various his party. Starting from the front bumper, hood, roof, side skirt, fender, luggage, until their spoiler uses carbon fiber. Weight reduction was also applied to the rim used by replacing it using the new 20-inch exclusive rim of Rays. Of the various translated it, the latest Nissan GT-R Nismo is a successful diet up to down 30 kg from the previous weight. For the new suspension of Damptronic Bilstein also gave a change, recognized to improve its ability in the face of twists. As well as the usage of Brembo's BBK, big brake kit, brakes which are larger than before, making the brake resistance and grip power increased considerably. Ultimate Nissan, Ultimate GT-R, the main supercar. However, it will never be enough. For 2020, the GT-R has been refocused, lighter, more responsive, with improved aerodynamics. Maybe there is no word to exceed the end, but there are 2021 GT-R Nismo. An extraordinary amount of engineering, testing, and manufacturing know-how is necessary before vehicles are allowed to wear Nismo badges. This is a real sign of honor. Backed by the high-capacity turbos thrust developed from our GT3 racing program, the GT-R Nismo engine is the purest expression of passion, performance, and technology. 600 horsepower is impressive. But that does not stop the engineers at Nismo. Further than the GT3 racing programs make their way into the engine compartment, reshaping turbo blades allowing faster spool up for an enhanced response, and more aggressive delivery of power throughout the RPM range. 2021 Nissan GT-R Nismo Review. For the 2021 GT-R, Nismo finds improved handling which once again raises the bar for roads and competition. Thanks to weight loss with the addition of carbon fiber body panels, an additional downforce, the Bilstein Damptronic suspension has been retuned and combined with a Nismo-tuned bar of hollow stabilizer to increase the number of handles while still providing civilian travel. Improves friction. Hard braking requires very hard compounds. A lesson learned from racing, ceramic carbon is strong, very light, and heat-resistant. Making the most of this competition technology, the GT-R Nismo is now employing larger rotors and bearings, plus a new, especially rigid caliper, wearing special paints that will not change color, even at temperatures over 1,800 degrees. The lighter weight of the braking system also reduces unsprung weight, improves handling and steering response. For 2021, the GTR Nismo features a new design 20 rays registered trademark forged aluminum wheels. Weight loss allows the suspension to react faster to input drivers or road conditions, while the open design enhances the cooling of the brake components. Perfect match, all new tires are designed using supercomputer analysis. The result is a wider contact patch, greater grip, and reduced rolling resistance. A win-win-win situation. The Nissan GTR Nismo's suspension setup is tuned for stunning agility, street wielding, and handling proficiency, without sacrificing repairs. The spring and custom-developed Bilstein damptronic shock in the front and rear suspension are specifically tuned to provide exceptional grip levels and progressive handling response at the limits.